Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal, and we're going to be heading to Karusha the Warrior, save a mammoth, mount the beast, and trample the Udom hunters. So let's go ahead and go do that. Let's start the episode by petting our saber-toothed tiger. Alright, let's head on one out. Still working on club and bow kills, so that's what we're going to be. I just want to get them out of the way so I can go back to using my spear, because I love the spear in this game. I don't really know why. It's not like it's that much. It's just because you can throw it. I need to get the belt up because I throw a lot of them. So that'd be kind of nice to have that. So let's go ahead and grab this. Alright. Save a mammoth, mount the beast, and trample the Udom hunters. You need the Mammoth Rider skill to unlock this mission. 1,000 reward. Stomp Udom. This should be a fun little quest. Let's go this way. Do I have this skill? Yeah, I do have the Mammoth Rider. It said you had to have it to unlock it, but sometimes you don't always. Sometimes the game will just give it to you. Just chuck berserker bombs at him. Throw them. Yeah, suck on that. Let me on. Here we go. Come here. Oh gosh. We're too slow turning around. Get him! Get him! Oh, this thing is hard to use. Die. Where are we going? Where's my saber-toothed tiger and what is he doing? Okay, go. Should probably use this. I don't even know what we're going for. We're just destroying crap. Oh, I think we're supposed to get those. Yeah, get those. Yeah. Here we go. Get him. Crap over. This is awesome! Get him! We're going back for more on these guys. Get that out of here. Where's the guy? Where are these? Here we go. Get him! Let's go to the next area here. This is too good. I knew this quest was gonna be fun. There we go, now let's go down here. Ride the mammoth to its herd. Okay, go ahead and dismount.
Ooh, hi, mama.
Is that it? Yeah, there we go. Stomp the Udom. Quest complete. That was nice and quick, but that was really fun. 12 labors achievement unlocked. Complete any 12 specialist missions. Really? Really? Then we're gonna get into a fight with the guys with the stupid mammoths I just saved. Come on, let's go. Leave the mammoths alone. Heal up. Oh god! They're coming in hot! Just run! Just run! Oh, he's down. Okay, I'm gonna let the mammoth cool off. What? Just walk away, mammoth. Just walk away.
Knee, knee.
Okay, don't go and dick with him now. Come on.
What up?
Okay. let's go ahead and go grab this. We'll hit up this bonfire, and then I guess we'll just kind of circle this area. That sounds like a plan. Let's go help these Weenja first. That was a really short main quest. Or, like, specialist quest, I guess is what they call them, since I just got that achievement. So that's a really, really short specialist quest. I guess it probably all depends... What? It says kill the enemies to untie him, but... There's no enemy here. Just hold on, let me stand by the fire and warm up. But... Oh, here we go. Would you shut up and die? Come here! Dude, those death throw buffs are so awesome. Okay, now... Well, now the guy is gone. Great. Okay. Wow, thank you for wasting my time, Gabe. Alright, here we go. I wish I could ride this woolly mammoth. Oh, here we go. Sabretooth is gonna die. Yeah, good job, Sabretooth. Why he gets into conflict with the woolly mammoth, I am not quite sure, but he does, and it's stupid. The Hidden Paradisu Shelter.
This quest.
Okay. Now, where do we want to go? Oh, we've got we got the plateau outpost up here. Let's go ahead and go do that. Come here! Heal up. Alright, let's go get this outpost. But I think the strategy that I'm going to be taking now throughout the series is going to be a good one. We'll do one little, like, main thing, and then we'll do some free roaming for the rest of the episode. I'm pretty happy with how it's gone so far through two videos. It's actually worked out quite well because the main quests are pretty short, and I don't think I need to... Is this another stupid... It's another stupid one inside. Come on, let me see if I can fly the most clutch owl down the hole. Alright. Okay, gotta get the right angle. Don't hit a tree. Okay, go down. No, I can't get it. Okay. So, I need some berserker bombs. Let me just hit this dude with a berserker shard. Get him with the berserker shard. Are there guys up top here? I don't think so. Alright, let me... Okay, I thought there was another hole over there. There isn't. Did I just trap? I just trapped myself. We're gonna have to fall. I don't have an option but to fall. Let me first berserker blade him. There we go. Don't have to fall just yet. Let me grapple down. There we go. And hide for a second. Any enemies around here? Let's quietly take this guy out. Now let me head back in here. We've got two enemies fighting each other.
Yada, friend.
Alright, give me regular stone shards. Well. It's time for some bees. And you guys are dead. Oh gosh, I've walked into the bees! F off, bees! Throw that up there at that guy. Alright, let's craft up all of this. I need to get some more north yellow leaves. Probably should also get some more animal hides. Well, I've been seen, so... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Throw the club away and take out the other one. How many times are you gonna blow? Oh my god. Suck on that. Well, that worked to beautiful perfection. Yeah, suck on another one. Come and get it, boys. Come here. Okay, okay. You're stronger than me, I get it. Good night. Oh god, this dude is strong. Good night. You die? There we go. Plateau Cave Outpost 8 out of 15, 500 XP, and Weenja population increase. Alright. Go ahead and loot this. Alright, where do we want to go now? There is a cave all the way up here. Let's go do the cave. Not really anything on the way. Let's go do the cave. And then, what am I going to do after the cave? Probably, let's go... We'll probably go and head towards her. Only seems to make sense to head over there. Then we've got this unknown location. Then we got this down here, the Fire Screamer Fort. Should probably get that taken care of here and pretty soon. Not necessarily in the next couple episodes, but I do want to go to that Fire Screamer Fort here pretty soon. Okay, now the fun of figuring out how on earth do I get up. Oh, here we go. Grapple. Swing back towards the wall. There we go. Almost to the cave. This is kind of like way out in your cave. It almost looks like the winter part of this, or like the cold part of the map, is not a major part of the game. If you just kind of look at the layout of the map, it looks like it's just kind of up here. It doesn't, and then here's the end of the map right there. The end of the map over here is right here, so we're not going to be going any farther west, really. Is that east? I think it's east. We won't be heading any farther east. Yeah, there's no way I was making it up then. Okay. Alright, game. Where do you want me to go? I see a jump point. Ah, here we go, grapple point. This is a crazy run to this place. I think that's just a regular cave land. Grapple on up to here. Pull myself up to there. Traverse this. I hate traversing those rocks. There's a Daisha hand somewhere, but I'm still not to it. Alright, we're almost to the cave though. This is good. Here we go, here's the hand of Daisha. Okay, now where... Oh, here's our grapple point. Beautiful. We at the cave now? I think we're at the cave. Beautiful. And the hand, obviously, and there's also the painting that we need to find. According to my mini-map, they're just down. I just need to head down. My present location. What the heck is this? Oh god. I'm gonna die. Yeah, okay, that was great. I think that point right there was a grapple point that I chose to ignore and decided, oh, why not just jump? That was great. That was beautifully done. Good job. Let me not jump off the... Oh, God, where... Oh, you have got to be kidding me that I'm all the way back here. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Well, alrighty then. Grab that. Here we go! Back at it again. So I guess this cave is all we're doing for the rest of this episode. I think it probably would have been the only thing for the rest of the episode, whether I would have fallen down the hole or not. But it now definitely is, because I gotta run all the way back. At least I know how to get up there. That's the only positive. But I have to find the grapple points again. Oh, good. Goody. Where was that grapple point? Oh, this is great. I can't find my grapple point up. This is not going horribly. I thought the grapple point was, like, right here. Oh, boy. Where on earth is my grapple point? I thought it was right here, but that is obviously not the case. Ah, here we go. Got it! Okay. Now, I think we head this way. Yep, I think this is correct. Now we run. Okay, where's the next? Here we go. Here's the next grapple point. Oh, Alright, where... yes. Over here. This grapple point, I swear if I fall off again, if I die in this cave again, I'm gonna lose my mind. Goats are getting eaten down there. That's good stuff. What is going on? Oh, good. This log's creating a path. Yeah, that's just a recipe for disaster. All right, grapple up. What the heck is going on? Alright, and we're back at the cave. Now it would be beautiful if I would not fall off the edge. Oh no, wait, this isn't even the cave. This has gotta be... What? What? Oh, here we go. I figured it out. Like, oh, okay. That was weird. That was weird. I was like, what the heck happened to the cave? Okay. Can I? No, dude! Oh, there's water, okay. How did I miss the water last night? Go. Loot this. I can't. What the hell? I can't get through this. Is that really my only option, is to swim down? Okay, come back up! Come to the surface! Let's go. I don't know where I'm going right now. But I think I found the cave painting. Yep, I found the cave painting, so that's good. Now I just have to find the hand of Daisha. Okay. 7 of the 22 cave paintings complete. Now, where is... Oh god, not this poison crap again. Run. I'm just gonna run through it. Okay. Oh my gosh, it won't let me dive! Under what? What the hell, game? Where on earth is this hand? It says it's up, like over here. How do I go up? Yeah, that's poison room. Okay, now we're back at where we were. And the question is, did I go this way? I don't think I went this way. Here we go. There we go. There's the hand. There we go. Cave complete. Oh. Baby throw. Come on. Really? What the hell? There we go. Alright, let's get on out of here. I know where we are. We need to go this way. Alright, that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. A little bit of trouble there dying in that cave the first time, but we got it done. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.